thought you want to know. I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the Fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alston, the voice of the office, Brent Alston.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alston. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
A criminal, while others say he's a hero. What we do know is that he's the vigilante who's been roaming the Chicago streets for months. Just who is Aiden Pierce? Our research has come up with conflicting reports. We have some evidence that he was once married, but then another report says he's never been married. We know he has a sister, but then some say he also has a brother. There's no evidence to back up most of the speculations. One definitive fact is that a young girl, Lena Pierce, was killed in a car accident. An accident that some police say was a gang hit. If this...
Taking a joint.
No, I don't want to die.
found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. It says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there. Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. Ethan. I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step. Stay low.
I haven't shot a gun since hunting with Dad. That was just stupid rabbits. What if I killed him? I think I killed that guy. I didn't mean to. It just went off.
Listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I don't understand how you can do this. This isn't a way to live.
Go, quickly.
Here goes.
Okay, move.
All right.
Move. Okay, move.
Ready. Somebody call maintenance. My problem.
Okay, now.
Here goes.
Go, go. Move ahead.
Okay, ready. Hello?
Now, go.
All right.
Just make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back. All right. You're in the clear. We need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jackson's okay? Oh, God, he said you were dead. He said he'd kill me. Where's Jax? I need to see him now.
He's safe. With Yolanda. You're going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jax, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this is over.
Whatever this is, Aiden, please. Please let it go. Hear me? Let it go.
Nikki's safe? You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. And try to pack light. Only bring what you need.
Okay. We'll be ready when you get there.
Just appreciate what I have. Things are pretty bad out
here. The police need more information and access. These cyber terrorists, dead set, are to be flushed out of hiding. We won't stop until we find them all.
That was Mayor Rushmore earlier. The mayor has granted law enforcement unprecedented access to CTOS databases to locate their sect members, arrest them, and confiscate their equipment. No details on just what that CTOS information might entail.
so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed. killed someone. Whole damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late.
Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
There used to be an ice cream shop here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax. Away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
It's over. For you guys.
Not for you. It's okay, Jax.
Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey, and your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized. Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.